In this video, I will update the title whenever there is a change in views, likes and comments. I will keep updating the title every minute to make sure that title is up to date.